1967. An idea is born. Nuclear physicist, Air Force test pilot, and NASA scientist Jack Cover innovates a technology 25 years ahead of its time. An idea that would forever change how people handle dangerous situations. Jack's idea stemmed from hearing a story about a man who survived being immobilized for several hours by a fallen power line. He began working from his garage and eventually came up with a device that would fire darts to deliver an electrical charge. Jack completed the first prototype in 1970, which he named after his childhood hero, Tom Swift, Thomas A. Swift's electric rifle. By 1974, the Taser TF-1 was patented and production of the weapon began that same year. Shortly after production began, the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, Firearms and Explosives classified the TF-1 as a firearm due to the gunpowder used to launch the darts, leaving it in a classification that ruled out a civilian market and discouraged police and military sales, effectively eliminating production of the Taser. Move forward to 1993. Two brothers, Tom and Rick Smith, set out on a journey to develop an alternate method of self-defense after their high school friends are gunned down in a road rage incident. Seeking guidance from Mr. Cover, the trio developed the Air Taser 34,000, a device classified as a non-firearm due to its air-fired projectiles. They established Air Taser Incorporated, and sales of the product began in late 1994, launched in partnership with the Sharper Image, one of the premier retailers of advanced consumer electronics. By 1998, Air Taser Incorporated changed its corporate name to Taser International Incorporated to reflect the company's international expansion as they introduced the more effective Advanced Taser M series a year later. By 2001, the company was growing rapidly and filed an IPO, trading on the NASDAQ stock market under TASR. In the first decade of the 21st century, Taser International developed more advanced electronic control devices, including the Taser X26, the Taser C2, the Taser X3, the Taser X-Rep projectile, and most recently the Taser X2 devices that protect lives in the most dangerous circumstances. Taser then expanded its mission to protect truth and minimize controversy, becoming the market leader in on-officer video systems with the Taser Cam HD, and the Axon Point of View video camera. No other company in the world has it. The technology, background, the people to deliver world-class public safety products with industry-leading support and service. Over the years, Taser International has dramatically changed the public safety sector. But the one element that has shaped us more than anything else has been listening to you, our customers, and achieving higher standards because of your feedback. Taser International is in the business of protecting life and protecting truth.